Why not?
Sure. Let's do it.
All right, welcome back to the second episode of the vlog. Hope you guys enjoyed that first one, and this one's gonna be a little bit different. I'm back up at my boarding school in Connecticut, Loomis Chafee. We've got a snow day today, so the hockey team is doing a little team activity where we're holding a team press conference. So it turns out that I'm gonna be one of the six panelists taking questions at this press conference, so I had to dress accordingly. I have no idea what to expect, so let's see how it goes.
So moderators, you guys want to take it?
Sure. What's up, everybody? Chris Simpson and Rory Angel here with LC News. Recorded live from the Burton Room before the A-Model Farms game tomorrow. Welcome to the pre-game press conference. We'd like to introduce our panelists. From left to right, we have senior Charlie Andriel, sophomore Ben Carpora, and junior Makai. And on the right side, we have Jacob Hookman-Vassa, a junior, Oliver Flynn, senior, and Nick Turcott, senior. And we'll leave the rest to the boys.
First question.
For Vassa, what are you going to do to get ready for the Avon game tomorrow?
You know, that's a good question. I personally, for me, whenever I get prepared for a game, I'm not the most superstitious, nor I'd like to keep it relatively relaxed. I say when I'm relaxed and when I'm calm, I perform my best. And so what I like to do before the game is, you know, I like to go on my phone sometimes, you know, get something good to eat, talk to the boys, prepare for the game the right way. And then when I get to the game, then it's time to focus up. So.
This question is for Charlie Andriel. What's been your favorite team meal so far this year?
Favorite team meal has got to be when Jake Hookman-Vassa made us burgers outside of Harmon.
Fired down, and they had a goal again. And third goal.
I think it was on the power play.
Yes, sir.
The tabloids have been saying lately that you were caught out on a date. Do you have any comment on
that? I was caught on a date. I mean, nobody caught me. It was pretty bad. He sat right behind me, made fun of me, but it was good. It was a good date.
Is there a second date?
So Carfora, you're coming off a 4-point performance against the lesser choke team on Wednesday. So how can we expect you to be better against the Winged Beavers?
Well, just because it was choke, just like the previous question, there's no difference between choke and Avon. One team might be a little bit weaker, but you could maybe expect a 4-point game tomorrow night, and I don't know. So yeah, I'm bringing the same energy.
Can we quote you on that?
Yeah, go ahead.
4-point night from Ben Carfora.
Question for Ben Carfora. He's been seen walking around flipping his hair, and I just want to know how you do it.
What?
I just want to know how you do it.
Can we get a
so?
Get a product. Yeah.
Thanks, everybody.
Mic'd up, baby. What's up?
What's up, boss?
How you doing?
Where is it?
Oh,
yeah, what's up, Swifty? Hi! Alright, well, we got this mic working. Let's see how it looks. Another great day of practice, baby. Let's go. What's up, Yosti? You know, I hope this thing actually works, because if it does, it'll be pretty funny. Hey, Swifty, Hunt. Hey, I'll go high. I'll go high, guy. Woo! I'm going on D.
What up, Kleiner?
No, you can't hear us right now.
You
can't? No. As. Yo, Hunt! We got, yep. Yo, Swifty, yeah. Woo! There we go. Yeah, hey, yeah, yeah. Good job. So are we going to see a 4-point night for you tomorrow or what?
Maybe five.
Five?
Yeah, I think five.
I mean, you did say it in the press conference that you got four.
I either got to do it or up it, you know? Like, can't come short.
I mean, they don't call you Benny Bingos for nothing.
I mean, yeah, but I also have 10 other nicknames.
Nah.
Like Benny Sellout. Never heard of that one.
Oh, yeah, Stonehands Benny.
Nah, I never heard of that one.
How about it, Carth?
Yeah!
Out of more, out of more eyes. Thanks for the help. Yeah, go low, go low. Yeah, got it, got it, got it. You got it, Pierre. Yeah, I got net, got net! Woo! Oh yeah! Go! Why not? What's up, player? What's going on?
I'm gonna have to hit you if I get. Would you rather question
murder? Yeah. Hit me whenever you're ready. You know I'm ready for him.
Exactly.
Hey, the goat. Yo, Barbie told me that the guy carrying your meals, he had a pole today. His car hit a pole when he was trying to back his stuff for you.
That's funny. I've never seen the guy.
You've never seen the guy? There you go, there you go. Yeah, whoa, whoa, whoa! Oh, boy, nice move there, buddy. I thought I was in. Little backhander, top cheese.
Oh yeah. You know my specialty, right?
Your specialty?
No. No sports, it doesn't matter.
I don't know. I saw a little Parmesan Reggiano on that.
Alright. I thought of a question.
You got your would you rather?
Yeah. Would you rather skate with wet socks or wet gloves?
Oh, I mean.
Wet gloves.
Yeah, white gloves, dude.
Really?
Yeah, I like a nice moist glove.
I don't like them when they're crusty, though.
It can't be crusty. Well, that's not wet.
Okay, true.
That's not wet.
Yeah, but I'd rather them be wet.
Dude, wet socks are brutal.
Do you have a neck guard, one of the ones that isn't like a shirt neck guard, or have to wear a mouth guard?
Mouth guard.
I wouldn't wear a mouth guard. Right. I got to be able to talk like this. Ah. Oh, good save. Good screen, Carth. Benny.
What?
My bad. Pegged him with a shot. At least he's screening. Doing his job. That works. It works.
At the beginning, they were going aggressive. We just have to make.
Well, yeah, we have to. I mean, I think everyone's gonna be aggressive, but we have to figure out if they're gonna be aggressive or not, and then we'll go from there. Oh, let's see, Oak! Let's see, Oak! Oh! Oh my gosh!
We're on the penalty kill now, by the way!
I mean, he did try to toe drag him, so. Gio, where are you? Here.
Oh.
Yeah, not me, not me.
It smells, bro. What are you doing?
It's not me, dude. I promise.
You were wearing it. It definitely smells.
No, it might be your stinky self, boy.
You don't smell yourself.
You could.
No, you can't. You smell yourself all the time, so you don't smell. It's your useless.
All right, no sleeve, Mike.
No, it's no sleeve, yo.
Here you go. I got Will, I got Will, I got Will. What? Woo! Got Will! Attaboy, Mike! Ah! A little too spontaneous. up, kid?
Pass.
Let up a couple soft ones there, huh?
Let up one goal, and it was a f***ing tip.
I don't know.
What happened? Hello? Hello?
All right, so we're at the Union Street Tavern right near school. I'm with the fellas. We're just getting a little bite to eat. I got myself a buffalo chicken wrap. Looks pretty good. And let's see how it is. Yeah, it's pretty good. I mean, you got a little bit of spice from the chicken, you got a little bit of creaminess from the mayo, you got a nice freshness from the tomato, from the lettuce, and I actually prefer the tortilla wrap from, you know, your average bread, so
yes.
It's pretty good. That's a review.
All right, first of all, big shout out to my friend Jake Klein for helping me film that mic'd up practice, along with other things he does to help me film these videos. Now, I hope you guys enjoyed watching the video, had a lot of fun making it. Make sure to like and subscribe, trying to get to 100 subscribers, and stay tuned next week for my day in the life against Avon Old Farms. Peace. Maybe go to my place and just kick it like Tybo.